I'm 98 years old. I'll be 99 this October 4th. I was a professor of food chemistry until 5 years ago. I changed to an adjunct professor in the Department of Bioscience. And at present, I'm working with some MDs who've asked me to help them. And we're writing up a paper right now on what causes heart disease. I found out the cause. It's now being published in a Swedish journal. I've had a very successful career. The university never provided any money for my research. I always got money from grants. I've had three children. I had a wonderful wife. We were married for 70 years. And we were together like a team. And unfortunately, she died last July 3rd from Parkinson's disease. And one of her brothers died of Parkinson's disease too, so it was in the family. Like, we visited many cathedrals in Europe, and they're very impressive, because you wonder how they got those stones piled up one over another with just horses to help them. And so I believe the universities in this country should be considered as a cathedral of learning. And some of the best universities, the research universities, that's what's going on.
What's your secret about living longer?
Eating right. That is, eating what nutritionists would call a balanced diet. That means eating protein every day. And the best source of proteins are animal products. That is cheese, milk, meat, fish. You have to have 8 amino acids. They're called essential amino acids. And you gotta have a source of linoleic acid, because linoleic acid is made into arachidonic acid, which is made into prostacyclin. And prostacyclin keeps your blood fluid. And has to be a very delicate balance between the amount of prostacyclin and the amount of thromboxane in the blood. And sudden death is caused by not having enough prostacyclin in your blood and too much thromboxane. We are using oxygen to explode the fat in our blood, and that's what causes energy, and that's the reason for life.